First experiment is verification of logic gates and realization. So this is the pin configuration of 7408 IC. Here pin number 1, 2 are inputs, third one is output. 4, 5 are inputs, 6 is output. 7th is ground. 8th is output, 9, 10 are inputs. 11th is output, 12, 13 are inputs. And 14th pin is VCC. Okay, here in this 7408 IC, it consists of 4 gates. 4 AND gates, right? And this is the IC 7408. So how to place your IC over the breadboard? So this is your IC. I am placing the IC like this. Okay, notch like a structure is there. This point is pin number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7th is ground. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we need to activate this IC by applying VCC at the pin number 14 and ground to the pin number 7. Okay. And this is the power supply. I am connecting this 5 volts to the VCC at the 14th pin and ground to the 7th pin. Okay, and 1, 2 are inputs. So I am giving input externally. So this is input number 1 and input number 2. And we have to check the output at the third terminal by using this resistor and LED, which is in series connected with the LED. So I am connecting a resistor at the third terminal. Like this. And the other end is connected to LED consists of two terminals. This is anode and this is cathode. Bigger one is anode and short one is cathode. Anode is connected to other end of resistor. And cathode is connected to ground. Okay. I am already initialized ground here. So this is ground. So here vertical connectivity is there. For example, I am placing ground terminal at this point. Means the remaining vertical portion is also has ground supply only. Right. Means zero, it will generate zero only. Then how to give inputs? These two are inputs, right? So I'm giving inputs. What I said, this is 1 and this is 0. Plus 5 is 1 and this is 0. So for example, I need to give 0, 0 as inputs. So I'm giving. So this is input number 2 and this is input number 1. I am placing these two jumper wires here. Nothing but this is 0, right? Vertical connectivity. The whole portion is flowing with 0 only. Okay. So I am giving 0, 0 as inputs. Then switch on the power supply. The LED will not glow. What is the condition? What is the truth table for AND gate 0, 0? The output will be 0. So the output will be 0. For example, I am applying 0, 1. So this one is 0. And input 2 is 1. So output will be 0. Output will be 0. For example, the another input. Input 1 is connected to one. So the LED will glow. For the condition 1, 1, output will be 1. Verification of AND gate is completed. So all the gates are same except NOR gate. So this is the pin configuration of 7432. We need to check like this. Okay, we need to connect the IC over the breadboard, and we have to give different inputs, and we need to check the truth table of different ICs. So this is 7432 pin configuration and truth table. As it is 7402 pin configuration, but the truth table is different. And here this is the NAND gate 7400 pin configuration, and this is the truth table. And this is NOR gate. So here in this NOR gate, pin number 1 is output, pin number 2, 3 are inputs. So the structure is like this. So we need to connect the IC over the breadboard like this, and we need to check the output for different inputs. And this is the pin configuration for XOR gate. Okay. And this is NOT gate. NOT gate is also different. Pin number 1 is input, pin number 2 is output, 3 is input, 4 is output, like this. This is the truth table for NOT gate. That's all. This is the verification of logic gates.